and so much of it's, all our conversations are about health of the athlete, that's it. And I just want to see him get healthy. Don't just sit there and start saying, like, you know, I'm not saving here at corner or H-back or receiver.
Could you ever, if he needed to do, you think he could do it? If he needed, if the shoulder just wouldn't let him be a quarterback, could he do it?
Well, I think he can do whatever he's athletic enough to, but I still think he's a quarterback.
And final question.